As you can see, we are playing a whole new game today. This time we're playing Kirby Returns to Dreamland. Pretty much, this is the game I got in my photo. Oh, for my YouTube channel. Oh, from... Because obviously this is one of my fan favorites. So I'm going to turn up my volume here so you guys can hear. So today, in this video, we're just going to play for the first level. Where it'll be just simple. And we're going on a whole new file. Yeah. As we get to see the whole story mode of what happens. So this game, you see that King Dedede's actually kind of evil. You'll kind of see what will happen later on. What will happen. Yes, some kind of airship has came. And everything just destroyed. He needed he's actually doing the right thing. When I originally played this game, I did not collect all the stuff yet, but I have beaten the game before. But today we're just doing the first level. Instead of worlds in this game, they're called levels. But you can actually see later on in the game before this cutscene is done. Alright, so this is the first level of the game. Alright, let's go ahead and do it. So pretty much we're gonna be playing for 5 stages, and I'm gonna show you for each one we got the first stage is already opened, first thing, got the second, and you got the fourth right here. Get the fur right here, and then the boss fur right here. It has not came out yet, right here. And you'll see that later on in the video. And of course, if you wanted to have multiplayer, you're allowed to do that in this game. Alright, let's get on. Let's go on with some of these bases, which I'm actually really familiar with. Yeah. Obviously, the sword power is actually the best. Because I never having the best amount of time with the sword as I used to have. I'm really good with its moves. There's an old one. I was doing that not long ago. But they're over, kinds of Kirby's that I like. And obviously, I imagine putting my Ascot as my channel, which is pretty cool. And there's one of those tech things that you see, that you saw earlier on the cutscene. Basically, there's like 120 of them. And for now, I'm just gonna do that. There, I got my item back. There, he did that back. This is the cool part right here. The cool part that makes this game really unique. Let's watch what happens. Obviously, Kirby's sword actually grows. Like that big, which is actually really cool. You got the pirate sword too. And you have limited time, which sucks. And I like a lot of these music. A lot of the music from this game, even too. It's well done, in my opinion. If you guys are wondering about one of these, yes, I'm gonna show you what these are. Yeah. This is called the Looming Darkness. Basics have already been done in the past. You guys already saw. I already know the run. I thought it wasn't us that fast. To be honest, it sounds pretty cool, and I got my favorite again. Suffer Doomer. Yeah. If you were just original Kirby, you would actually have a better chance. You have a faster chance of winning. Oh, by the way, in Rising it later on in the levels, there's actually more than three. E-Tex, whatever I call them. Which I actually don't know what they're actually called, but I call them Tex. I don't like from Battle for Skylands. The Tech Element. Oh, this one could be just scary a bit. Because sometimes, if I, like that, I've already gotten. I didn't get all the way up to one. Okay, that was the first. Now let's go to the second. Oh, jeez. Now we're entering the forest. took a Warp Star taking me to an unknown place. Which I kind of know where. I want you guys to figure out. Another pretty good song. Just like Looming Darkness. This song's also pretty cool. I believe at the best, I think I never have died on the first level. But the second level, I've made always a few deaths. But hopefully I won't make a single death after this episode. I'll do it the next episode, I might. I'm keeping my awesome sword, cause it's cool. Until there's like another one of those, it's humongous. You know what I mean? You've seen it from the last episode, the last stage. Comes another boss. I believe at this point, something similar to me. Nothing beats Kirby in this game, especially Team Kirby. Now I literally just lost my first life. Quite crazy, but yes. I didn't even know what I said. Yes. At that one point, it's pretty tough, because... I think it goes faster as you play as Kirby, because you lose a bit more. Because he has a shield. Hopefully that will be the only time I lost alive. I get my sword back. Okay, I got it. Now I can get that tech, I'm assuming. And that was the third tech. Yeah, it was a second. But I don't care. I'm still going on. That was the end of that level. Now I made it to number one. Yeah, baby, K. Stage 3 out of 5. I forgot there was something back there. Okay, get out of here. Pretty far on health. Got the second, which I don't really care about all of them because I don't want this video being taking forever. And I know you guys viewers would kind of hate if I did a pretty long video. If I didn't want the videos, but I was close. Caught myself there. Now he's going to skip the third and final tech. And another one, number one, me. I'm doing pretty good on all these stages, but two. Oh, that's not one death. I didn't think. I literally just lied to you guys. Oh, here's another great song. Fortunately, it's only in this particular level, which is stupid. I wish it was more. Which makes me pretty sad. There's the first. Thank you. first time I ever drew Kirby. And this one is cool because it's kind of like the Star Power power up in Mario Bros. Yeah, this power up's the same. Cave. And my sword back. Sword of shield. Out of that one area. That's great. Oh, by the way, this is just like the sword, but they actually have it in other kinds too. Like this, for example, is the monster fire flame. All these will return in the final boss, so you know. I'm assuming there should be another roaming darkness after this part. I think right here is when the next roaming darkness comes. Let's get that area out. Let's go for the next roaming darkness. Why did I do that? Not the second time I've made it F. Man, I'm really lying to you guys. At least right now. I thought I was gonna do this in my first try. I just made two deaths. On level one, this is like really early for me to do that. If you're saying those ones don't hurt, then you touch that doesn't hurt. It may seem like it will, but actually, to be honest, most of it, if you actually got hit by the wall, in the walls like that, then yes, it would kind of hurt. Bring it on, baby. Bring it on. Bring on, Gilder. making a teleport. We're doing the teleport version. Hit the final do and go on the text. See if I can do pretty good in this round. Oh no! Got a number two! Wait! Alright, time for the final. For the boss of level one. The final stage for this video. Let's get on with this. It's the tree guy from in the originals. Been in almost every Kirby game. Not new of a boss. Take that, you tree monster. He's going big. He has the power to go big and try to suck me in. Spiky guys coming in. He's trying to suck me in. Oh, jeez. I've never seen him be able to do that. Oh, jeez. Oh, boy. Now he's trying to suck me in again. Oh, jeez. Oh, this is taking me forever. How do we do? I think after this next hit, I'll probably get off. He's dead. And grows tiny. And starts his whiny knee pants. But seriously, after he dies like that, after he loses, he's just a baby. Just a baby. And cries and throws him in how he lost. Alright. That was the end of this video. And first of all, I'll let you guys see this part. Basically, we're trying to repair this ship that actually it would fly into this unnecessary space. If you get enough texts, you can actually unlock those. But I don't think I'm gonna play for those because then I'll take forever. Alright, that was the end of this video, and I'll see you guys next time on Kirby Returns to Dreamland. Oh, and by the way, if you guys are planning on playing this game is on the Wii. So, this isn't new, pretty much, by now. This came out probably way back in the 20-0s. But, pretty much, I will see you guys all later. Bye!